let's glow with home ingredients. Today, let's try a shampoo which is made of aloe vera and coconut water. Aloe vera and coconut water shampoo helps to make your hair soft and silky. This aloe vera and coconut water shampoo helps to reduce dandruff and itching of scalp. This shampoo also promotes hair growth and also strengthens the hair follicles. It's time to feature the best comment. Want to be featured like this? Please do comment below and get your profile featured. Let's see what are the ingredients that are needed to make this. Cut the fresh aloe vera leaf. I have taken one aloe vera leaf. If you want, you can use more leaves. Coconut water 75 ml. Coconut water contains potassium and other nutrients that nourishes hair follicles, making them strong and prevent hair loss. It also acts as a lightweight hydrator, helping to leave your hair refreshed and hydrated. Gooseberry powder 2 tablespoons. Gooseberry is considered as a superfood for hair. It contains high amount of antioxidants which help in maintaining the healthy scalp. Gooseberry helps to remove the dandruff and also helps in maintaining the pH level of the scalp. 1 vitamin E capsule. Vitamin E capsule will helps to improve the overall scalp and hair health. It's also useful in preventing breakage and split ends of the hair. Let's see how to make this shampoo. Let the aloe vera leaf sit upright in a container for at least 10 minutes. This is done to remove the yellow fluid completely. Peel off both the sides. Chop the aloe vera into pieces. Remove the skin of the aloe vera leaves. Aloe vera acts as a great moisturizing agent for hair and leaves your hair silky and smooth. Aloe vera is also beneficial in reducing the itching of scalp. Gooseberry powder. Gooseberry is very beneficial in strengthening the hair. This is also good in preventing the premature graying of hair. Add coconut water. Coconut water is super hydrating for hair. It will helps to make the hair thicker. Mix well and blend them in a blender. This is the blended mixture. Strain the mixture to get the clear juice. Add vitamin E capsule. Vitamin E capsule helps to bring the natural shine to the hair. Add a tablespoon of any shampoo, it's optional. Mix well, pour it to a clean bottle and it's ready to use. This shampoo is really good in conditioning your hair, making it soft and shiny. This shampoo helps to reduce breakage of the hair by strengthening the hair follicles. Let's see how to use this shampoo. Wet your hair and apply this aloe vera and coconut water shampoo. You can precondition the hair if you want. You can see this is the final result after applying this shampoo. The hair is very soft and shiny. The hair is so smooth. Thanks for riding with me. Please do like and subscribe and also watch my other videos.